What's going on, folks? This is Golden King Banner bringing y'all another episode of Legos of Batman 3. We're gonna get right back into it as usual. Let's continue.
Thanks for the heads up, Caped Crusader. Our sensor array was malfunctioning. Scanning the object now.
Be careful. Fired some kind of mind control beam.
Yeah, and it was only my speech that broke the power of the brainwashing.
It wasn't your speech.
I like to pull legs, not arms!
You gotta go on a diet, Grundy.
I got no leverage.
Oh, terrific! Now I stink!
She was talking about me!
All right, all right. We have to hurry in case the real Hawkman shows up.
Oh, we took care of that!
Good thinking, Joker.
You ever been to outer space, Grundy?
Of course. What's outer space?
The object does come from outside the solar system. Your computations were correct, Caped Crusader.
I know.
Caped Crusader?
The comlink to Earth has failed.
It seems the fault lies elsewhere. We cannot fix it from here. Green Lantern, I will require your assistance.
Looking around. They spend so much time destroying their own stuff.
Some assistance. Calling all Justice League members. Calling all Justice League members. Mayday, we have a code red security breach on the watchtower.
Looking good.
Justice League members.
Calling all Justice League members. Mayday. 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 Calling all Justice League members.
This helped.
Mayday, huh? Mayday. Calling all Justice League members.
No? We'll take the check, please.
I'll get the... Fire ass spray.
This sonar disruptor will destroy that glass.
I did just finish cleaning that glass, sir.
Alright, so switch back to the space suit. Switch Robin to the space suit. Stuff to take me out the game. Oh!
Michael says.
Don't worry, Alfred. We will be.
And we'll bring you back some nice space rocks to polish.
Whoopee.
Clock is running. We have liftoff.
Green Lantern of Sector 2814. I can hold the intruders until assistance arrives. The matter of the alien object cannot wait. Find out as much as you can and report back.
Please call me Hal.
Hello, Martian Manhunter!
Surrender now.
Okay, but first, I just want to make sure you know everybody. This is Firefly. We brought him along because we know you love a good fire.
But fire is in fact my one weakness. Oh.
It might help if you stop playing games and help me get control of the main computer.
But I like games! Standing on end, which I guess is just your eyebrow.
Perimeter alert. Vehicle approaching.
Lower stage jettisoned.
Deploy solar panel arrays.
It must take a lot of effort to make sure everything he drives or flies look like a bat.
Joker, stop him before he gets here.
I'm going to take him down old school!
Hacking the Watchtower's weapon systems? Now that is just so... rude!
Careful, Robin. Take evasive action.
Testing, testing! 1, 2, 1, 2! Can you hear me, Batman?
Oh, great. In-flight entertainment.
Ooh, I do like your little spaceships. Let's have some fun.
Hang on, Robin. Watch out for any incoming fire.
Crusader, you must retreat. The Joker is...
Oh, I'm sorry. In
not taking any more callers on Joker Radio today. Do try again tomorrow.
Get these giant, space toys. Robin, we need to look for a weak spot.
I need to use one of my bonus super bombs.
I got this one.
No, Robin.
I'm really tired of getting shot at.
Bye-bye, boy blunder.
No. You sure took your time.
Sorry, the waiter took a while to bring the check. I'll get Robin onto the jet. See if you can find a way in.
We're gonna need a bigger jet.
Huh?
Joker and his goon platoon.
Not sure yet, Cyborg. We need to get down there quick.
Alright, folks, that's gonna be it for this episode. If you like what you see, please leave a like and subscribe, and have a nice day.